Welcome to the jazz portion of my senior saxophone recital. That first tune you just heard was written and composed by the great trumpeter and jazz educator Clark Terry, born 1920. The next tune I'd like to play for you is a favorite ballad of mine, composed by Joe Zawinul. The name of the tune is A Remark You Made, famously recorded by Weather Report featuring Jaco Pastorius and Wayne Shorter. Please enjoy A Remark You Made. To continue forward with an ode to the jazz legend John Coltrane. The next tune I'm going to play for you is a movement from his 1964 album A Love Supreme. The tune is movement number 2, Resolution. Please enjoy. Thank you. I'd like to continue on with a composition by another favorite saxophonist of mine named Dexter Gordon. This tune is entitled Cheesecake and is off the album Go from 1962. And on that same album is a tune entitled 3 o'clock in the Morning, which was the first jazz solo that I ever transcribed. So thank you, Dexter. Please enjoy Cheesecake.
Thank you.
This next tune, I'd like to have Isla Brownlow join me on trombone, and it is an original composition of mine that has not been played yet. I have a stack of compositions that I wrote during the midst of the quarantine, so last March, that haven't been played and haven't been brought to life. Well, thankfully, I have these great musicians to help me bring these compositions to life. This one is a slow 4/4 hymn-like piece. And I called it Magellanic Clouds, which is an astronomy term, and I actually picked that up from when I was taking astronomy during the peak of the pandemic. So I hope you enjoy Magellanic Clouds, featuring Isla Brownlow.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Before we move on to our next tune, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my band. On bass, Dwayne Edwards. On the piano, Clifford Cameron. On drums, Alex Willette. And on trombone, Isla Brownlow. Thank you guys for being such a great, swinging, fun band. I can't thank you enough. It's been such a great opportunity to play with you all again. And I'd like to thank Dwayne Edwards and the Midcoast School of Music for letting me come in and use the space and take all this time recording. So thank you, Dwayne, and thank you, Midcoast. The next tune that we're gonna play for you is a Herbie Hancock composition off of his 1966 fusion modal jazz album entitled Maiden Voyage. The tune is called Eye of the Hurricane, and it's going to feature Isla Brownlow on trombone. Please enjoy Eye of the Hurricane.
Thank you.
Composition by the great trumpeter Roy Hargrove. It's from his 1994 album With the Tenors of Our Time. This album featured some of the most happening and killing tenor players at the time, featuring Stanley Turrentine, Ron Blake, Joe Henderson. The list just keeps going on and on. It's such a great album with a lot of really great people on it. And I chose from this album a tune called Mental Phrasing that I just really sort of clicked with when I heard it the first time. So here's my rendition of Mental Phrasing. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Shorter composition entitled Fi Fi Fo Fum. This song is off of his 1964 album Speak No Evil. Please enjoy Fi Fi Fo Fum.
Thank you.
From that same pile of original compositions I previously mentioned. This is another ballad, a slow jazz ballad, that sort of transitions smoothly and very flowingly from one color center to the other. There's no particular key that this tune is in, and it's very expressive and sort of heavy. I wrote it with those intentions. I entitled it Early Autumn, even though there is another jazz standard by that name. This is My Early Autumn, written by Bailey Giles. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Before we move on with the last tune, I'd like to do the ceremonious USM senior recital thank yous. I could go on for several moments thanking everyone that I want to, but I'm going to try and make it pretty brief. I'd like to thank the entire USM jazz faculty, including Taylor O'Donnell, who just recently left. I'd like to thank Chris Claxton for all of the private study and all of the jazz improv and jazz piano stuff that I've done with him over my past 4 years. Thank you so much. Barry Saunders, I'd like to thank you again for four amazing memory-filled years of private study. And last but most certainly not least, I'd like to thank Dr. O. And quite frankly, I can't thank you enough, Dr. O. You've helped me so much in my 4 years, you don't even know. You've made my USM experience a great experience, and I wouldn't have wanted to go anywhere else for my undergrad. So thank you all. The last tune I'd like to play for you is a John Coltrane classic from his 1958 album, Blue Train. And this tune is Moment's Notice. I put my own little spin on it, inspired from a recording that I heard with a drummer, Ari Honig. They play it in seven. So our band, we wanted to give it a little try and play it in seven for you. So I hope you enjoy. Thanks so much for tuning into my recital, and have a great night. Thank you.
Thank you.